Hello. I am calling regarding my recent purchase of a ticket to the new Indestructible Bowman movie, Indestructible Bowman Resurrection, The Bone Boy Cometh. To say that the movie failed to live up to my expectations would be a gross understatement. As a lifelong fan of Indestructible Bone Man, I was very excited to see the character finally be taken seriously by a visionary director like Jake Blazer. I thought this movie would give real fans the true Indestructible Bone Man that we deserve. So you can imagine the heartbreaking shock I experienced when I went to see your movie and I watched in horror as Indestructible Bone Man cracked jokes throughout the entire runtime. You should have called it Insufferable Banter Man, because that's what it was. Not to mention that there couldn't have been more than maybe 10 dick stabbings throughout the whole movie? And you made Dr. Plaything into a woman? It's so stupid! No girl would ever become a master of toy technology. It doesn't make any sense! And on top of all that, the day before I went to see the movie, I ran into my downstairs neighbor, Courtney. And I told her that I thought the movie would be awesome. Awesome! I can only imagine what she thought about me when she went to see the movie and saw that it was not awesome. And that it was just a bunch of stupid jokes. And just guys with no shirts on. And I told her it was gonna be awesome. What the fuck was I thinking? It's so fucking stupid. I demand a full refund, and I demand that you release a new cut of the movie with all of the jokes cut out, and at least 20 more dick stabbings cut in, and all of Dr. Plaything's lady parts removed with CG, or else.